Raise your hand if you have ever signed up for any online or offline coding course and never completed it. I could see a lot of hands coming out. Thanks for being honest, and let me tell you, you are not alone. Now, raise your hand again if you have searched on Google top 10 tech skills you should know in 2025 for high-paying skills or high-paying job. Well, what you will get, let me tell you. 40 plus videos on YouTube telling this is the big thing. Around 4 to 5 career counselor who tells you they know what is best for you. 100 plus reels talking about the next big thing with a dramatic music and animation and a mild panic attack. Telling you or making you feel you're lost. This is exactly what is the situation of a student in 2025. Surrounded with the ocean of opportunity but drowning thanks to the confusion. This is the exact point I want to talk about. People have been telling you about learn coding and your career is set. But learning alone coding, is it enough? We all have heard about learn Python, learn Gen AI, get a job, buy iPhone and live happily ever after. Does it sound like a fairy tale? We have a lot of students who knows how to write hello world, but very few of them literally understood which world they want to say hello to. The point is, clarity is more needed than just coding skills. What happens in this? It's a very simple process. Today, we need to understand why and how over just coding skill. Coding skills, is it enough? No. And just when we are figuring out that coding alone cannot save us or cannot make a career, clarity does, there comes a next big bomb, the AI. Internet started about AI, AI is this, AI is that, AI is good, AI is bad. And the most important thing, AI is going to take your job. Everybody's scared, everybody talks about this. But the question is, does AI is going to take your job? Answer is no. But person who knows AI and how to use AI better than you would definitely take your job. So what is AI? Well, AI just like any another tool. Tool are not smart. Person behind the tool are smarter. Even if you give a simple tool to a person who knows what he is doing, can create great results. And that's where we actually understand. It's like having a ball pen does not make you a writer. Similarly, just knowing code does not make a problem solver. AI is just another tool. Giving the best of tool, if you don't know what to, how to, why to, the best tech will not help you to go anywhere. It's like a GPS, which is called clarity, which will get your career and your success in your pocket. It's as simple as that. Now, to understand this in a simple manner, let me help you off with a simple example. Consider, give a laser pointer to a 5-year-old kid. What do you think he's going to do? Probably, you know, flash it on a wall, flash it on yourself, or play with it like a dog and a cat moving around that dot. One thing he's sure not going to do is referring to certain point of presentation telling you that is most important. And that's exactly what students are doing. They are collecting all sort of tools, automation, tutorials, online courses without literally using it to build something. I always tell my student, build. Don't become a collector who collects everything and keep it, because that's not going to make a difference. Be a builder. Be a problem solver. More important, be a creator. When you talk about all this, the most common question, I've gone through around 23,000 plus students, has trained or mentored 30,000 hours plus, and the most common question I get from a student is, sir, should I do Java, C++ or Python? Well, to which I ask back, what do you want to build? A simple shift of question changes everything. See, career is not just about coding. Alone coding cannot build your career, but a clarity can actually. Clarity is the direction which you should be having. So if we go ahead with this, let me make it clear. When students ask me, sir, what to do? They are mostly confused, panicking or overwhelmed with whatever they have around. I give them a simple 5-step map which has helped thousands of students of mine to make a successful career. Now, in a very aesthetic manner, I call it EERDA. Well, don't worry, it's a very simple thing. It's just some gimmick which I made up. So it's exposure, exploration, reflection, direction and application. It works in a very simple manner. Let me put it with an example. It's like the first point, exposure. If you don't know what is being served, you don't know what to eat. Similarly, around technology, if you don't know what is happening, you will never know it is good or bad for you. So like when you take a round at a buffet lunch or dinner, similarly, take a round. Look around what is available, what interests you. Step two is explore. If you are interested, start building things into it. Building projects will help you 10 times more than just working on some tutorials or watching an online video, because that gives you experience, and that lends us to the third point, that point reflection. You completed a project, you created a chatbot, you created your profile site, you created something. The question of reflection says how you felt. You felt excited, you felt bored, you want to do more with that. And that's exactly is the point called reflection. Reflection is the beacon which your career can follow. Reflection allows you to understand what makes you happy. Once you are clear with that, you have the fourth step. That's the direction. What direction does? Simple. You don't get married to that technology. You date the technology. What I mean is, as we say in a youth, array, no string attached, I'm just, no, going with the flow. And that's exactly you should go. Explore, know the technology. You might like something, you might dislike something, you may try to work something, you might not able to work on something. But then, by the end of the fourth step, you're very clear what you want. You might have picked up GenAI, you might have picked up Python, but something which you really want. No, as we say, she is the one, how you knew? My heart told me that. Similarly, the technology which you wanted, your heart, your brain, everything is going to tell you that. And that's exactly is the fifth and the final point, the application. Once you are sure about what technology you want to go in, bullseye, invest everything what you have, the time, efforts, energy, everything. You might have to learn a lot of new things because you want to build something big. You might have to relearn a few things because there is something new coming up. But that's exactly what I want. The simple five steps can make a difference. Why? Because this five steps will give you clarity. Remember, as I always say, action gives you clarity. Thinking will never give you. So when I understand all this, sir, is it workable? Yes, very much. I'll just share a small real story about one of our students called Sumant. Sumant came to us long back, confused, not from a technical background. And in fact, I still remember he was pretty scared with programming. So initially, he followed the architecture, the step-by-step process, which we always guide students in. He started probably in first 3 months, he was part of every webinar, every seminar, every workshop we took. He started C++, Java, Python. Came back to us after 3 months saying that, sir, I'm clear about one thing. I want to do something in Python. He started exploring. He started building small apps just on a command prompt, writing some things. Then from that, he started making small scale projects. Asked so many questions that we used to get tired, but he had one strong point with him, curiosity. That made him go where he is today. Today, Sumant works as an AI app developer, and he developed app for students in a rural area for fast learning. His journey was not about following trend, but following one thing, the clarity. He always had the clarity in his head. He knew what he wanted, and he simply went through all five frameworks. And today, he achieved that. I'm so much proud that I'm speaking on this stage about him. No, that's the clarity. See, remember one thing. For selecting right thing, you don't have to be the most cleverest person in the room. You need to be one of the clearest person in the room. Clarity saves time. Clarity saves energy. Clarity makes career. So, before you sign up for any new course which you want to, before you scroll more 10 reels over any social media which you go through, ask these three questions to yourself. Number one, what really excites me? What I really want to build? What kind of problem I can solve and why, or rather where I want to go? If you have these three answers, you have your career. So remember one thing, always with you. Coding does not build career, but clarity does. Clarity saves energy. Clarity saves time. Clarity builds career. Remember one simple thing. Before you sign up for any course, online course, before you sign up for any reels or go through any reel, ask three questions to yourself. Number one, what really excites you? What problem you want to solve, and where you want to go? You have that answer, you have the career. Remember, coding alone does not build career, but clarity does. Thank you very much.